Hey guys, welcome back to Couponing with Kim. I'm sorry I have been gone for so long, but I have been so busy with the holidays and I have been really focusing on my TikTok. So if you don't follow me on TikTok, I would really appreciate it if you went and followed me over there. I literally post every single day, no matter what the deal is. I post when clearance stuff, whenever anything fun happens in the community, I post about it. Like free samples, coupon deals, free stuff. Like, it doesn't matter what it is, it's probably on my TikTok. So please go check it out. I would really appreciate it. So today I went to CVS and Walgreens to do some deals, and this is everything that I got. So let me explain the first deal. Okay, so the first deal that I did was for the Gillette Venus razor. The razors are $9.99. This razor is $9.99. We have a $3 off paper coupon from the January P&G. And then we have a $2 off Gillette Venus CRT. So that takes $5 off of the $9.99. You're going to pay $4.99 at the register, and you're going to get back $5, making the razor completely free. So there is the CRT, and then there is the paper coupon. So a free razor is always good. So the next deal that I did was on the Revlon. Now the Revlon is spend 12, get a $4 extra buck. I had a spend 20, say $5 CRT. So I bought $20 worth of products and I got an additional $5 taken off. But everybody should have gotten the $4 off digital coupon, digital CRT, sorry. You're going to get a $4 off CRT for any Revlon products. So, but the $5 off 20 was excluding the tools. So I just got two products. I got this Revlon foundation for $11.99. And then this Revlon eyeliner for $9.49. But to make that even better, there's a $4 off digital coupon and paper coupon. You can only use one though. So an additional $4 off because of the digital, and then an additional $3 off because of the digital coupon. So since I did everything in this one transaction, I'm not really sure what the math was, but I'm pretty sure I paid $1.98 for two of them after I received the $4 extra buck, which is amazing because this foundation is like $12 alone. Okay, so the next deal is also a beginner friendly deal, and that is for the L'Oreal Elvive. The L'Oreal Elvive is buy two. They are 2 for $8, but this is a no extra buck deal. You're not going to get anything back, but we got a $3 off coupon for the L'Oreal Elvive, and then we got a $3 off to CRT. So since they were 2 for $8, we basically paid $2 for two of them after the CRT and the digital coupon applied. So that is the digital coupon and that is the digital CRT. So $1 each for shampoo and conditioner is literally amazing, especially if you're new. So I would definitely do this deal if you're new. The last deal that I did at CVS was the Colgate deal. Now the Colgate is $3.49 this week, and when you buy two, you get a $3 extra buck back, I'm pretty sure. Let me check. Yeah, $3 extra buck. So we got $1 paper coupons. There is $1 digital coupon that I use, and then a $1 paper coupon. So that took off $2 off of the $7.98. So that brought it down to $5.98. So then you're gonna get the $3 back, making it $2.98. But you could submit for a $1 back on the coupons.com app. So making them $1.98 for two, or 99 cents a piece. It's not the best deal, but it works, especially if you're a beginner. So the last deal that I did was for, was at Walgreens. The Truvia sweeteners, the 40 packets, they are $2.99 this week, but they're also buy one, get one free. And we have a $1.50 off paper coupon. So you're going to pay $2.99 for two of them. If you don't have that digital coupon, but then you're going to submit for $3 on Ibotta, making them free. But if you do have the paper coupon, it'll actually be a $1.50 moneymaker. So super good deal. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!